going on with you and Ellie?
What do you mean?
Well, last time we talked, I
said, Adrian,
I thought there might be something wrong between the two of you. It was, too complicated.
I didn't know how it would be.
Stop calling me.
Can't tell you what? So you guys are together now?
Yeah, we're
taking it slowly, but yeah. Thanks, man.
What about you and Claire?
Claire and I, we're just friends. We've been through a bit of a rough time lately, and she's really been there for me, man.
Yes. Sometimes what we wish was forgotten.
Yeah, I'm really sorry for what I've seen.
What we tried to save in the past.
Yeah. Thank you, man.
Don't stay there.
You know, even though my wife may be across the world right now and maybe with another man, there's no way in hell I'd ever stop fighting to get her back. The reason I was able to sleep last night
sometimes
is that I don't feel guilty about
anything. Comes back.
Lucy, how can you say that, Sandra? Right here in this city. Do you want to sit there? Do you want to sit there anymore, ever? Oh, still see his creepy, ugly corpse right there.
You had no problem seeing where his creepy, ugly corpse was when Jack walked in, did you? When we were using snipers at pistols, you were banning this year.
God, you can't believe she's so beautiful.
I just got out of the shower and I heard the smoke alarm go off. I got out and the tail slipped.
Okay. So now this is like the third time you've seen my husband naked.
What can I say? I have excellent timing.
Has anybody checked on the babies?
They slept a little bit.
Look, Chanel. I love you. You're my cousin.
Oh, yeah.
But,
I know. It's time for you to move out. You guys should have this place to yourself and your babies.
I want you to be happy.
As soon as my bakery opens, I'll be in my own apartment.
That's great.
And then I'm sure I can stay with
you. All due respect. People love you, but love, they hate it.
Thanks for understanding.
You said you love me.
That
was a lot.
I'm going to get you in trouble.